wireless microphones are great. Until they pick up interference. Why is there no sound? Let's use some tools to find out. This clap means business. Bring in the energy. Hello and welcome to Precision in Under 5 Minutes. I'm Masha, and today we're exploring tips for interference hunting. Interference can come from malfunctioning devices or devices that are transmitting frequencies allocated to licensed services. Almost all interference hunting involves someone, such as a cellular network operator, who paid a lot of money for the exclusive right to use some part of the spectrum, and someone else whose device is transmitting, whether intentionally or not, in that frequency. Let's see how the FPH handheld spectrum analyzer from Rohde and Schwarz can help with this problem. The FPH spectrum analyzer is designed to detect and analyze such interference. On the FPH display, it shows two signals overlapping each other. When the microphone is turned off, we can now locate to the interferer by walking about the vicinity and observing signal strength. When the signal strength increases, you have probably found the direction where the interference is coming from. Observe the environment to make sure it's not a reflected signal. To capture intermittent interference, the FPH has a standout feature, spectrogram recording, which allows you to capture and analyze up to 999 hours of signal data. You can then use instrument view software for detailed analysis and documentation. Combined with the Rohde and Schwarz antennas, the FPH provides a one-stop solution for both indoor and outdoor interference hunting. Its ability to import outdoor and indoor maps within the FPH device facilitates the measurement. Its lightweight design and long battery life make it perfect for field work. So, why choose the FPH for interference hunting? Let's highlight its key features. Frequency range. Spectrogram recording. Portability. To wrap up, interference hunting can be challenging, but the FPH handheld spectrum analyzer simplifies this process. Do you have any questions or suggestions? Please let us know by leaving a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to never miss another episode of Precision in Under 5 Minutes. See you next time.